Hello friends, myself Amar. Now in this video, I will discuss about JSF navigation. First of all, we need to understand what is the meaning of navigation. A website contains of multiple web pages, okay? And we need to move from one web page to another web page. The process of moving from one web page to another web page is called as navigation, okay? Now in JSF, the navigation can be of two types. One is called as the static navigation, another one is called as the dynamic navigation. What is the meaning of static and dynamic? Static means, suppose there is a website which contains a home link. Okay. Now, whenever I will click or we will click on that home link, the home page will be displayed. In this case, the navigation is fixed. Means whenever I will click on the home link, always the home page is going to be displayed. This type of navigation is called as the static navigation. Okay. Dynamic means what? Suppose there is a login page. In that login page, if I am providing valid user ID and password, then it will go to the welcome page. But if I am providing some wrong user ID and password, then it should go to the error page. Now here, the navigation is based upon a condition. If the user is providing correct information, then it will move to one page. And if the user is providing wrong information, then it will move to some other page. This kind of navigation is called as the dynamic navigation. Okay. These are the JSF navigation, static and dynamic. What is static? What is dynamic? I have discussed. Okay. Now, to implement this static navigation or dynamic navigation, JSF provides some navigation model. Okay. What are those navigation models? One is the implicit navigation and another one is the rule-based navigation. Okay. Implicit navigation is used to implement the static navigation and rule-based navigation is used to implement both static as well as dynamic. Okay. Now, first of all, I will discuss about the implicit navigation. Then I will discuss about the rule-based navigation. Okay. Now, here one point I have written. By default, JSF always performs page forward request during navigation. What is its meaning? That I will show you programmatically. Okay. So first of all, let me show you how this implicit navigation works. Let me show you by showing a program. Right. Now, here if you see, here I have created a project which contains a button and the value of the button I have given as page 2 and action I have written page 2. This means whenever this page will run, it will create a button with the caption page 2 and whenever I will click on that button, then page2.xhtml file should be opened. And here I have created this page2.xhtml. Here I have given the message as this is page 2. Okay. Let me run this index.html. And here if you see, this is the URL which has been generated, that is index.xhtml. Now whenever I am clicking this, I am moving to some other page, that is page 2. And the message I am getting at this is page 2. But in the URL, if you see, the URL is same, index.html. It is not page2.xhtml. Okay. What is the reason? The reason is that, as I told you here, that JSF always performs page forward request during navigation. Means whenever from one page we will move to other page, the URL will not change, right? But if you want to change the URL, then it must follow page redirect request, okay? And to do that, what we can use, and to do that, what we will do here, let me put this into comment line. Okay. And let me uncomment this. Here I have written command button value equals to page 2. Same thing. Action equals to page 2. But here I have written faces redirect true. Once you write faces redirect true, this means now page request will done by redirect method, not by forward method. And if you use that, now the URL of the page will change. Let me run this once more. Okay. Now if you click here, now see index.html is the URL. Now if you click here, let me run this once more. It is not saved actually. Save index.html. Run this file. Now the URL is index.xhtml. Now if you click here, see, Now the URL has been changed, that is page2.xhtml. This is called as page redirect. By default, JSF supports page forward. Okay, this is how we can use implicit navigation or static navigation in JSF. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.